Taylor. I'm releasing an album. It's called No Self-Control. I'm here in Poland doing some TV and radio interviews. It's been going very well, and I hope you enjoy it.
Any words for the camera?
Oh God, I've been nervous now. First ever TV show.
Yeah.
No, ale przegonili nas tutaj, żebyśmy zrobili próbę.
Okay. Everything's okay. Great.
Good. This is for you?
Yeah. This is for me.
I'll make it into the next video.
Nie, nie, nie. Nie chcemy.
Okay. So everything is fresh.
Czy zdradzi nam jakieś kulisy tego wszystkiego?
No ja mam nadzieję.
Neil, welcome in our show.
Witaj w naszym programie, w naszym programie. Chciałbym, mam dla ciebie niespodziankę, czy powinno być? Że byłem tak zdenerwowany i jechałem tam i jak zbliżałem się do studia, czułem się bardzo źle, byłem bardzo zdenerwowany. Było mnóstwo ludzi w studio i ty na ten...
Day in the life of Neil Taylor. Superstar.
I'm glad I got that out of the way.
No.
January in Poland.
Okay.
Fancy going to the beach, Will?
Yeah.
This is Will.
Am I allowed to film?
He's good for me to not film or not.
I don't know.
Okay. Oh yeah, well we can't film in here.
Yeah, it's
far. We're at the radio station, listening to Neil's interview. You might have heard this song before, but we don't know if I'm allowed to film in the interview situation yet. So, well, we're just racing, really, aren't we? There's someone running off, and that's about it. And how do you think the interview is going?
Yeah, going great, yeah. Can't stop talking.
Yeah, really good, really good.
Na pożegnanie Neil Taylor ze swojej wreszcie solowej płyty po tylu występach ze znanymi artystami No Self Control. Neil, thank you very much for coming.
Oh, thanks,
thank you.
I really enjoyed the brand bodies. What I need to know, what time, if we start recording at 1 on Friday in the afternoon, what time I will be through?
You will be free. Okay.
Free to go back to the airport?
Of course.
Yeah.
Just pass as a production meeting.
Yes.
See you and the radio interview went well, Neil?
Yeah, I've really enjoyed it. yeah, it was about an hour long. I couldn't believe it. And me and the what's his name?
Orta.
Yeah, we got on really well. Couldn't stop talking. Yeah, it was great. And he's invited me back to do a TV show. Thank you. And so, would you like to be in the movie?
This fine lady has been serving us over the past couple of days, looking after us. Yes, yeah, so sorry, has anything come out of the radio interview?
Yeah, well, I have another TV show that he wants me to come back for, so that's good. Onwards and upwards, and hopefully some live shows soon.
But everything, we're getting some very positive feedback.
Very positive feedback, yeah. It's been great so far. So, yeah, I'll just carry on doing it. If I can stop slurring my words after that wine.
I think you're doing very well.
Oh, thank you very much.
What just happened in the shop we've just been in?
We're in that electrical shop and I'm carrying these around for the radio stations. And I walked out and the security guy came over and said, let me see. And I was like, it's me, it's my CD. No, let me have a look. It's me, look, can't you see? I almost got arrested for carrying my own CD around.
Yeah, do you not think this is to try and get you in the papers as some form of scandal?
Maybe, yeah.
Yeah, Neil Taylor in stealing own CDs incident.
Yeah, there's something ironic about it, I think, somewhere along the line.
So like, Neil's on a come down from doing radio stations and TV interviews.
Yeah, and now I'm in a fucking shopping mall.
Yeah.
Getting arrested for carrying my own CD around.